Alrighty, what's going on, everyone? Today's video, we're fishing San Mateo. Fishing a new spot. So we're gonna start with the point and then maybe work our way down. We are hoping to catch into some rays, shaky shacks, leopard sharks, pretty much anything, man. Striper, that'd be freaking awesome. Yeah, like I said, trying over there. Just about high tide right now, it's 3 o'clock, so let's see if we can get on, baby. Let's see. Changing location. We're at that little, I don't really what to call this, a little lookout spot. But yeah, we caught some rays out here before. It's actually my first YouTube video I did out here. That was before I did all the intros and all that crap. But yeah, now we just got it out there and wait. Wait on a fishy fish. I'm gonna throw my bait caster. Got a little swim bait on there. And we'll see what we can magic up, baby. We got action. Baby Ray. Hey, let's go, baby. We got some. Okay. Let's get a weight on this bad boy. 8.10 ounces. 8 pounds, 10 ounces. Nice one. Get a little picture. Take a picture of me. Do it, baby.
Okay, Bob.
Alrighty, we're gonna throw it again. Caught that stingray, 8 pound ray. Oh, nice, baby. Just gonna throw that in the same, wasn't really the same spot, but it's all good, baby. Feels nice not to get skunked, man. Freaking awesome. But yeah, let's get another fish on, baby. Let's keep it going.
Ladies and germs.
Alrighty. We got the Baitcaster 1000 out. It's Deleuze Tournament MP, showed before. Anyhow, got my little swim bait on there. It's a little green fella. But yeah, it's pretty nice, whatchacallit. Nice bat ray I caught. Nice to catch a decent sized fish. Last time I caught a fish was out in the on that bridge where I caught that little baby shark. Yeah, this is the first time I got to use that scale. Pretty awesome. The only downfall was I got my leader stuck in the net. But hey, what can you do? Yeah, I'm gonna give this a few casts and then I'm gonna recast my bait out there. Get it deeper.
Yeah.
Just how you tell the tide, because let me bring it on down. Just a little step. The water will be coming up when it's fully high tide. And then obviously, as it gets lower, when it gets super low tide, this is literally mud out here, so you can't even fish. You'll be fishing no water, baby. Yeah, it says 6.5 feet, but I don't really know how deep it is, man. Maybe like 3-4, who knows? Don't care, baby, because I caught me a fish. Such an awesome feeling. We were here for like 5 minutes, hooked onto a fish. Pretty sweet, my guy, pretty sweet. Maybe we're just gonna keep on keeping on like we always do. And hopefully catch another one, baby. You know, as always, I'll click it on. I'm gonna recast mine. I wanna get a little deeper. Yeah, that was actually pretty deep. Anyhow, we'll swing it out again. Never hurts. Let's get another try. Line her up. I used a double drop leader with the 4 ounce weight, just like always. Now we wait. All right, ladies and germs, got the dough Squidwards on there as usual. Let me bring her down a little bit. Jesus, shibbity crickets. All right, there we are. Open the bail, it'll never fail. I don't know, man. It's right in the middle. Hopefully, hit that channel, get a little deep in there. Catch a shark. But hey man, who knows? At least I caught something, man. 1-0, baby. Yeah, it was cool to use the make sure to always put your fishing out here. Put the eye under the railing. In this case, no way Ray comes out here and smacks your shit. Anyways. It's cool to use the scale, get an actual weight on the rig. Pretty sweet, man. Yeah, it's hooked in again. Good action, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see the size of it. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, this ain't no nibbler, baby. A little bit. Let it ride. Fish camera. Yeah, get the net ready. We're gonna need it for show. My arms is kicking, baby. Fish, man. drop that damn thing. Yeah, come on. Jesus, come on. Into the net. All right, let's do this differently this time. Let's wait on it. Oh, fuck. No, I think it was like 9.8 though. Fuck, let's get the subway out. All right, we're gonna reel her in. Cascade Megatron did us well today. Two fishy fish, two rays, baby. Yeah, you guys couldn't see, but all mud out there. Alrighty, everyone, finally caught some fish in a video. Can you believe it? Anyways, caught two rays, as you guys saw. The first one was 8 pounds 10 ounces. Second one, before it freaking smacked off the scale, it was 9.5 pounds. So pretty awesome day. My dad didn't catch anything, got skunked again, but what can you do, man? Pretty awesome catching fish again. Really good feeling, man. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys liked it, subscribe if you guys want. See you guys in the next one.